Today's a special day, Valentine's Day, and you always, I think, remember at this time of year someone that's closest to your heart. And these families have gone through so much tragedy with their loss, and we just sincerely have a deep, deep feeling for them and appreciate what their family members have done in service and to help our country, and we don't want to forget them.